you?
Very good. I don't think it's going to go 7 rounds, but I'm glad to win 7 rounds. Gave me more experience. So I'm happy. It was a tough fight. He's a tough opponent. But I got the title. I'm happy.
Do you think it was going to go shorter than that?
I don't want to go more than 3 rounds because I'm fighting 16 March again.
Oh, right.
So I didn't want to go more than 3 rounds, but I'm happy with how the fight went, and I didn't get any injuries, so I'm happy. And he didn't get injuries, so I'm happy.
So tell me, March the 16th,
yes.
Where are you fighting?
Austria.
In Austria,
yeah.
And do you have an opponent already?
I've got the opponent. His record is 18 wins, 2 losses. I'm not sure what his name, I've got his name, but he's from Austria, so he's going to be a tough opponent. I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to be the captain of Africa, so I'm happy.
And tell me, is there any belts in the line, or is it a 10-round fight?
No, just I think it's an 8-round fight. Yeah.
Okay,
and
how are you excited about that?
Yeah, very excited. It's a big honor for me to represent Africa, and we're gonna win that fight. So Africa is gonna win. So.
Okay, tell me, Osborne is an opponent. Assess
him. Big fan of mine. Felt bad hitting him, hitting to the body. So, but I had to do it. The SA title is mine now. I'm happy. So, but from now on, we're friends again. Okay. He's got a lot of experience. I could see it in the ring. He's got a lot of experience and good fight for me.
Slightly sideways, the shape that he was in, what did you make of that?
He wasn't in a great shape. I could see he was tired. And but he was still very clever. He can take a punch. And I think the body weight that he had made him take my punches more to the body. I think gave him a more like, I don't know, like protection or something, but yeah, it was a good fight.
Okay, and then lastly, if you want to give a shout out to anyone, any fans, you made it there.
I just want to give a shout out to everybody that came to watch me here in my home crowd. And I want to say thank you to my parents for always supporting me, and my whole team, James Oliver Bashir, Vlad Serenko, and then Color Code Promotions and Questy TV.
Awesome.
Thanks, man.